PeopleSoft Expenses 9.2 leverages the latest PeopleTools technologies to create a contemporary user interface that's simple to use, making expense filing easy. You'll save time by completing all of your expense entries on one page with minimal transfers to drill down windows. The Create Expense Report page is role-based and dedicated to filing expense transactions, so you can use associated privilege templates to create a different look and feel for your user's specific roles. And the context-sensitive embedded help is part of the message catalog, so you can create content to fit your needs without customization. You can use the attachments links to add and store header and line level receipts directly to the expense report, or you can integrate your receipts to an external imaging and document management system, such as Oracle Imaging and Process Management. You'll save time with the Quick Fill feature by adding multiple transactions at one time. Select a date range and then choose which expense types you need. PeopleSoft Expenses adds them to the expense report for you. For this example, we'll use the Quick Start menu to add an existing report. The expense is added to the page. Once you've added the transaction, the Quick Start options are replaced by Actions options detailing accounting defaults. For example, Export to Excel, Associate Cash Advances, Travel Authorizations, and more. Add more transactions from My Wallet to import outstanding credit charges or quick expenses added through Mobile Expenses to your expense report. Your selections are added to the Expenses area. PeopleSoft Expenses uses the expense type setup to determine the appropriate fields to show for each transaction line in order to minimize the data presented and show only what is needed to describe each transaction according to your organization's policies. As you enter transactions, PeopleSoft Expenses flags errors automatically, so you can correct them as you encounter them. However, you can save the expense report without correcting the errors until you're ready to submit the report. Privilege templates define what appears and the actions your users can take on the expandable accounting line. This gives an organization control over which users can adjust accounting entries, as well as which chart fields are available, and it can help improve the accuracy of charges. This can be especially helpful for users who are charging billable and capital projects or cross-charging expenses to other cost centers. Let's add another row to the accounting details. Line-level accounting splits are handled directly on this page in a separate expandable area within each row. You can configure the privilege templates so the user, based on their role, can view or modify the split or doesn't see the accounting split at all, depending on your business process. View your changes on the Summary and Submit page. Notice that there's now an Expense Details link allowing you to go back and forth between these pages. You'll find more embedded help on this page that you can configure through the message catalog. The Totals area displays a variety of information about the expenses. For example, amounts to reimburse to the employee, to credit card vendors directly, prepaid credits, and more. In addition, there are four links available for you to see more detail or add more expense attachments. The View Printable Version link lets you view a bar-coded version of the expense report for printing and attaching to scanned or faxed receipt packages. View Analytics displays data for this expense report only. These are targeted metrics for each expense report. The analytics are different for employees, approvers, and auditors, and can aid you in checking over your work before submitting an expense report. Expenses by day, laid out by days of the week, is another way of looking at your transactions that ensures you have submitted all of your expenses for the week. Totals by department and totals by project and activity breakdowns enable you to see how your expenses have been charged across the organization. The Notes link provides a space for employees, reviewers, and approvers to add their comments to the expense report, which becomes part of the report's history. Notice the checkbox on the Summary and Submit page. Like embedded help, legal terminology is part of the message catalog, so you can change this content without customization. Once you submit an expense report, the Withdraw Expense Report button is available. If you've submitted a report but forgot to add something or need to make a correction, you don't have to contact your manager or the expense department to send it back for revision. As long as no one has reviewed or approved the report, it can be withdrawn and returned to a pending state. You can then modify and resubmit it through the workflow approval process. The graphical workflow path shows you exactly where your report is in the process, so you have a better idea of when you'll be reimbursed. The icons dynamically read the expense approval workflow setup to determine which icons and events need to take place on this report and change accordingly. At the bottom of the page, the approval history shows all activity throughout the history of the expense report, including submission, approvals, and denials, and it also shows who is involved in the approval chain. With embedded help, privilege templates, an intuitive user interface, and a host of other enhancements, PeopleSoft Expenses 9.2 makes expense reporting fast and easy, so you can spend more time traveling and less time documenting your travel.